How to Change Your Own Point of View. The Role Playing Model, by Belbin and de Bono. When the creative thinking guru Edward de Bono presented his Six Thinking Hats in 1988, critics dismissed the idea as just a bit of fun. De Bono's idea was to assign the members of a working group a temporary one-dimensional point of view of thinking hat. Today the technique is widely accepted, and De Bono's six hats are used as a team of meeting technique to stimulate communication and create a playful and serious approach to a discussion topic. This is how it works. An idea of a strategy is discussed by the members of a group. During the discussion, all the members adopt one of the six points of view reflected in the color of the hat. It is important that all members of the group wear the same color hat at the same time. 1. White hat. Analytical, objective thinking, the emphasis is on facts and feasibility. 2. Red hat. Emotional thinking, subjective feelings, perceptions and opinions. 3. Black hat. Critical thinking, risk assessment, identifying problems, skepticism, critique. 4. Yellow hat. Optimistic thinking, speculative best case scenario. 5. Green hat. Creative, associative thinking, new ideas, brainstorming, constructive. And 6. Blue hat. Structured thinking, process overview, the big picture. Beware. The meeting must be moderated to ensure that the team members do not slip out of their designated role. Homogeneous teams, that is, teams in which the members have similar views and character traits, don't work as well. In the 1970s, Meredith Belbin studied individuals and character roles and their influence on group processes. Based on his observations, he identified 9 different profiles. Action-oriented. Doer, implementer, perfectionist. Communication-oriented. Coordinator, team player, trailblazer. Knowledge-oriented. Innovator, observer, specialist. If you have a good idea, but fear that it may meet with strong resistance, try to lead the discussion in such a way that the other members of the group think that they came up with the idea themselves. The more people feel they have originated an idea, the more passionately they fight for its implementation. If nobody claims to have come up with the idea, perhaps it wasn't that good in the first place. An inspiring quote by Golda Meir, "I never did anything alone. What was accomplished collectively." Hello viewers, if you like this video, click the like button and subscribe our channel to get latest updates.